Maybe you really want to be engaged in politics, but you're not a voting age yet. Maybe you aren't a U.S. citizen. Maybe you live in a state that upholds the structures, the inherited structures of slavery, and disenfranchises people who have been trapped in our system of mass incarceration, either now or in the past. For whatever reason,